Okay, so we're just going right into our pike routine. I mean, this is definitely the worst part of my day.
Ideally, this bike program should be done immediately after your constant stretching routine.
It is.
The bike position is a very difficult, complex stretch in that you need to overcome stiffness of not only both hamstrings at the same time, but also both glutes and both sides of the lower back. We're beginning this routine with two sets of planks.
Why are we doing planks? Is it the same reason we should be doing bridges?
For less people, keep your front parallel to the ground. Go. Seconds.
If I lay like this, I lean over. If I do like this, I can stay up straight.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Straighten your leg a little bit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Straighten your leg even more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Fully straighten your leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Full posture. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Stretching a little more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Fully straighten your leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now total stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now do the same with the legs together. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Press it closer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Getting closer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Straighten it a little bit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Fully straighten your legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now get a folded towel, wrap it around your feet, and pull your trunk forward. Then contract your arms, allow in stretch position, pull your lower back away from your legs for 8 seconds. Stay stationary. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now relax, pull closer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And relax, pull closer. 1, 7, 8, 9, relax, pull closer, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, one more time, as deep as you can, 10 seconds, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, okay, now we're going to do fight from a standing position, relax.
Not bad. Am I feeling good about doing this? Yes, I am. We're stopping and starting right back again immediately.